Okay, well, morning everybody. Back on again and making me some more music. And also, like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up right now, so kind of bear with me. Yeah, I don't normally set everything up first and then start the stream. Usually I'll start up the stream just to get it going, and then just finish up the rest of the way. And also, as stated in the Twitch description, I've been having leg spasms, like right around where my upper leg meets the hip, right around there. I forgot to mention that yesterday, I woke up, I was rudely awakened because it was storming outside of my apartment, and I was hearing a hail hit my window. And my car was still out in the parking lot, so I had to kind of, had to get out. Or actually, no, not like that. Not like that. The hail was so bad, the ground was actually dangerously slippery, so it was more like a, had to like move real carefully so I didn't trip and so I didn't slip and fall. Got to get my car in the garage, but having to do that, I think I messed up my leg. I've had problems with it for as far back as I can remember. Not to mention, I had to abort the stream last night's Darkest Dungeon stream, because the middle of my back up was starting to hurt, so I don't know what the hell's going on there. So I had to abort that, because it was just getting bad. But let me keep on setting up here, though. It's still going. World of Warcraft, 322,000 people. And I bet most of them is playing WoW Classic, which is also why I'm not playing until way later on, probably after the popularity has died down. So let me get my fan over here. Then let me test my Twitch app, make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works. I suppose I can go ahead and get rid of this. Alright, so let's get into it. And like always, setting that to expert. I believe it's under edit. So we got pitch channels. I don't really use that many. Patterns per channel. It's always going to be that. Instruments per channel. I'm going to up that to 2. I need to put my headphones on. And also, let's knock this down a bit from 150 beats per minute to 120. I'll also be eating peanut butter and crackers. And a couple of Reese's miniatures. onto something. That whole thing sounds off. So let me go ahead and clear it. No, I don't want to do that. It means I gotta go through and change all the parameters again. So I got bad Wi-Fi. Thank you. back then. Stop it. That's gonna sound wrong. Combination. Stop having mouse problems. Can't find a good sound. No. Too complicated for me. Unless there's like a randomizer on here or something. So I guess this here is going to be my baseline. it up. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to make this the old-fashioned way. Figured something out here. The only way I could probably do this. Excuse me. So it looks like I solved that problem. So let's take it from the top. too long of a pause. Yeah, because, unless I'm missing it, whatever settings you have over here is going to affect the entire song. It's going to affect everything here. You can't make anything, square specific. You can't change the beats per minute. You can't change the key, scale, tempo, and all that for this one here, and then change it into something totally different for this square here. It's all or nothing. Also means no, shorten up. There's a gap here. We'll be right back. Okay, now to think of something else. I guess I could probably put them in a different rhythm. Oh, I need to go on my other browser. I gotta pull up a weather report. I'm thinking it's starting to rumble outside my apartment, so I'll probably wanna get a look at that. Don't really want to do it on here. Don't care about the 5-day. I want to know what's going on right now. Okay, so I guess nothing's going on. Still gotta think of something else to put in there. Or let's hear this. Better take it all the way back. Get to work on that. I'll go ahead and hear the whole thing. Stop. This is gonna look really off. Now I guess we can pull them all back because it doesn't sound right. Trying to do. Alright. Now for the guitar players. I'm all flip-flopping. Copy that, bring that over there to 2, and paste it. Gotta go. I'll just make it solid. We'll be right back. something in here. On down. I want it over the line. There we go. Then supposed to be a solid baseline down here. Yeah. Stop it. Stop it. Come on, quit. Yeah, this whole song is starting to fall apart. This wasn't really what I wanted at all. It just started to sound like all the other ones I've made. Z is what I'm looking for. So that was a good waste of time. I'm starting to feel like crap too. It's not what I want. I'll go ahead and do this, just to give me a base to start with. Upper back's starting to hurt. And once again, gotta change it to G. Have to up the scale a little bit. I had it in my head. I just lost it. I'm on to something here. Thank you. You stop. And the official ruling on this is, you can't have no more than four tones in one line. So I'm gonna try to stick to that rule. Nice. Got it. I think what I'm trying to simulate here, I'll have to pull my bass out in order to show you. I'm not gonna be able to do it the way it is on here, but I'll at least try to give you an approximation. But to start with, I'm gonna have to take this off. Because as one would probably expect, I'm way more skilled on this than I am on this. Something like this, I'd have an easier time of it, but this damn bass keeps sliding around on me. Kinda like that. kind of like that. But like I said, I'm way better on this on beatbox than I am on my bass. So. I like it. I like it. Quit being so uncooperative. I don't think it needs to be up that high. Da-da-da-da-da. Can we make it a two-piece, please? There we go. I'm trying to do da-da-da-da-da-da, but it really isn't coming out right. Or I could just go in solo mode and just start hitting notes at random. Go over the line, please. Don't want. Yeah. Hello, Kataro. In a word, no. But the thing of it is what I have in my head doesn't really translate very well to what's on the page, or what's on the page, for lack of a better word. That song I whispered you, I think it was this morning, I was in the middle part of the stream, that's what I was trying to compose. I had it nailed perfectly in my head after listening to it for so many times. You know, I'm trying to put that on the page, but it isn't really coming out right, and until further notice, square wave, I don't know if you can see it or not. Nope, can't see it, but the instrument I'm using is called square wave. It's basic 8-bit. It's stuff you hear in Nintendo games. It's pretty much the only instrument I use now. It's almost like I have an easier, better time just going the Bob Ross route and just paint whatever feels good. You know, don't try to play exactly what I have up here and make an exact replica here on the page here. Just kind of let the notes flow, if that makes any sense. I just found out you can bend notes, but it is a bitch and a half to do. So make this a zero. I guess I'll... And this part here is where they're gonna go flipping nuts. Suppose what I could do, copy that. If only to give me an idea as to where to start. But like I was saying, I don't know if you're if you caught me early enough, but what this here represents, although I can't reproduce it near as well, something like that. I'll hear guitar players like Jimi Hendrix and I think Joe Satriani. I've never seen them do it, but I've heard their music, and you can hear just it sounds like what they're doing there. Oh shoot, I just thought of something. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this because you can have no more than four tones on one line. And I would think that would also include drums as well. But let me I want to see if I can open up a second window. I don't know why it wouldn't be in there. There it is. I'm Googling it right now. Here I am, bathed in white light. I'll just type down 8-bit music rules. How about that? It took me right to it. Right what I was looking for. Okay, yep, looks like I was correct on this. No more than four tones, and that does include the drums I have down on the bottom. So really, this is all I have to work with right here. But I found an awesome page for this. In fact, so, yeah, gonna have to scrap the top ones here. So much for that. Unless I start doing something with the bass line down here. that don't sound as good. So I guess I'll go back to that. Option B. Have either one channel or the other going, but not both. Yeah, so it is no more than four tones per channel, but again, I'm trying to simulate what it was like back in the 80s with Nintendo and Game Boy and stuff. Get off. Let me try this. One, please. copy that. And then paste it. Did it. So I could go ahead and copy. I did it. Mario Kart on smartphone? Yeah, good luck with that. I mean, for that game there, you pretty much need to be able to see, have a wide panoramic view of the whole track. If you're just trying to play that thing on a smartphone, it looks like you ain't gonna have much room to work with. You're not gonna be able to see very much. The only way you're gonna do that is doing it from a far away view, and even then, all the cars are gonna be little tiny things. Yeah. stop. I'm not gonna have the room. Nice. Oh, the next one. Wrong way. increase the song length because I'm running out of room. I think I've only seen that game one time, so I don't really know much about it. Copy, paste. Man, that looks almost cool as hell. Like a shadow on the ground or something. Like these blue notes are floating on air. I'll go ahead and get one more in there. I said it's great that you can bend notes on here, but it is very uncooperative. Trying to figure something out. So I'll scrap that. Actually pretty perfect. Fucked it up. This could ruin the entire song right here. Alright, real quick, I'm gonna throw this away and I'm gonna go get me something else to eat. I'll be back. Okay, and I'm gonna. Normally, I only have this with my 8:30 meal, but I'm gonna go ahead and have some Amish potato salad. And, like usual, Reese's miniatures. No. Left my fork in the kitchen. I'll be back. Thinking. figure out a way to do this. Set it up before. Kinda wanna hear what this song, nope, wanna hear what this sounds like. Locked it up. Clear it all out. Oh, excuse me. See what this sounds like. Too many. Oh, this crap again. Stop. balls are meant to fly, they'd have wings. Yippers. Enough of that. Yeah, and I generally don't either. Generally. I'm gonna put my food back in the fridge. I'll be right back. I usually try to eat like a little bit at a time and not like have the whole package down in like one sitting. Be back in a flash. Wrong way. Okay, all those instruments need to come down. That sounded too Christmassy, actually. So let's play back this entire song.
Huh? I can feel the power. Thank you.
Well, what? One thing I do want to do. Still gotta come down some. Trying to find the right sound. Might have screwed up. All right, I'll just go with that. So it looks like I have it. I'm going to go ahead and export it. Need to get a date. Get a date, please. 8/28. Okay, so that's done. Okay, let me cut and paste. Okay. All right, I'm gonna try to make another one. Again, let me get a base going here. $44 million, yeah, that's pretty good. There we go. Okay. Shakawaki. Bassoon. That don't sound too bad, actually. It's a pretty good clarinet. So where's the snare drum at? I'm not hearing a snare drum in there. Back to chip noise. Dark choir. Goblins. Wherever that dark choir was at. There we go. I don't don't really sound that great. Starting to feel like crap. Plus, the choir sounds more like an organ than it does anything else. That started sounding wicked. So let's make a new one. Had enough fun with that. about a drum channel of that. It's time to get polyrhythmic.
Thank you.
Still thinking. Hell of a time trying to stay awake right now. I don't know what I did wrong. Okay, so looking at some more 8-bit rules. Alright, hey, that is, Kitaro and anybody else that's on, I'm just gonna go ahead and try Uncle and just gonna call it off. Like I said, I don't know what the hell happened, but, I'm having a hell of a time trying to stay awake right now. So, not much point in me streaming any further when I'm sitting here going, so I'll just go ahead and kill it right here. I already managed to get one song off, so, at least I accomplished that, so. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate it. Sorry I couldn't have been on longer, but like I said, I'm having a hard time keeping my eyes open. But I should be on later on this evening between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I will be streaming Final Fantasy XIV. But until then, take care, everybody, and sorry once again.